I could use a hand. That's okay. I got it. And he's got all the other shit in his hand. Here, tear this off and have it ready. Just a little piece, like right to there, okay? Yeah, that piece burnt. The thing burnt, it just didn't fucking accelerate it or propel it. It's on the ground behind you, come here.
She, when she gets it in there, she's going to have me tape it on.
High.
Like, really high.
For as big as it is, it goes really high. Yes, it is.
So when you get when you hook the
same place you get them.
Done.
man, you didn't put no recovery wadding in there. You burnt the parachute up. Yeah, you didn't put enough. Don't put it in.
It is a nut. What's water in there?
It's supposed to blow out.
I don't get the nut.
Over the passage.
You can like, blow it up and
it's just
like. Exhaust! What are you doing?
Back, back up! Now I need that other goddamn parachute. Thanks. Drop up the thing there. Dad, you run the cord. Wrap it up and put it in that bag. Yeah, this is the first one, right? I told you
the ones that are like tall like this and skinny. They go two motors in them. There's a little fish coming out.
That's the first one. It lit. It, then a fireball came out.
So what happened to you?
That's recovery wadding.
I
can't see my parachute has a little bit of a hole in it. That's why I came down so hard.
Hey.
I'd launch it if I don't have another parachute. It's just good for the house. I'd have to go all back together, so.
So you're coming back here?
Okay. We'll be back here.
Tomorrow?
I'd say probably Friday night. Same time, right after 6, Dustin Bridges leaves. Go check this and get it to Grant. I mean, send Grant and the front back to us.